We will focus first on the upper part of the sewing machine. The first part of the upper part is the spool pin, where the thread is hold. And the next is the thread guide. So we have 4 thread guide. We have here one, the thread guide, and the other one, and the lower thread guide here, and another, the lower thread guide. Okay, the next parts of sewing machine, the thread take-up lever. So we have here the thread take-up lever, releases the thread and interlocks the bobbin thread. The next is the presser bar lifter. Okay, presser bar lifter. It will moves the presser foot. The next is the tension rubber, the screw, and the here the middle desk. Okay, the tension controls the looseness and tightness of the stitches. Next, needle bar is here, holds the needle in place. We have no needle. Okay, next, needle clamp holds and tightens the presser. Needle clamp holds and tightens the needle. Here is the needle. You're going to tighten the needle here. Going to insert the needle. Okay, next. After the needle clamp, we have the presser foot. Presser foot holds the fabric in place. Next. Needle is the cylinder tool attached to the needle clamp, again used for sewing. Next, bobbin winder. This is the bobbin winder. You're going to put your bobbin winder controls the bobbin while winding the thread. Okay, like this one. You're going to push to get the accurate position. Okay, next. Next is the stitch regulator. So, the function of stitch regulator is check the length of the stitches. If you want to have the accurate measurement, you're going to put number 8 here. If you want to have loose stitches, you're going to go down. Next is balance well. The function of balance well sets the mechanism in motion. Okay, the next. Okay, this is for the electric machine. Belt of the treadle, you're going to just put on the balance well down to the band well or drive well. Okay, next. Motion screw hinders moving when loosened and starts the machine. The feed dog. Okay, it's like a teeth. The function of the feed dog moves the fabric while sewing. The next, throat plate. It's like a windows of the feed dog. Bintana of the feed dog. That is where the bobbin thread comes out. Okay, the next is the slide plate. This one. You're going to Move the plate that covers the shuttle and bobbin case. So the, again, the function of the slide plate is a movable plate that covers the shuttle and bobbin case under the bed. Okay, or under the truth plate. The next is the bobbin. Here is the bobbin. Bobbin is the metal spool for winding the thread. You're going to wind here the thread. Next is the bobbin case. This is the function of the bobbin case, holds the bobbin. You're going to insert, you're going to open the latch, then insert the bobbin. Then you're going to insert to the shuttle here inside of the shuttle. Be sure na you're going to open the latch. Ganyan. And it will sound click, mag-click niya. Okay.